everybody. Today in chapter matrices we are going to see some theoretical questions which we have to prove on the basis of symmetric and skew symmetric matrices. As we all know, a symmetric matrix is one in which the transpose of the matrix is equal to itself, whereas a skew symmetric matrix is one in which when you take the transpose you get the negative of the matrix. Okay, so let us start. Here it is given, question number 4. If A and B are symmetric matrices, it's given. So let us write first what is given. It is given that given A transpose is equal to A and B transpose is equal to B. So A and B are symmetric matrices. This is the condition. A and B are satisfied. Prove that AB minus BA is a skew symmetric matrix. So let AB minus BA is equal to C, where C is another matrix. Okay, so what we have to show? We have to show that transpose of C is equal to minus C. So let us start this. C transpose is equal to, write the C, that is AB minus BA, and this is your transpose. Okay, so this is equal to AB transpose minus BA transpose. By the reversible law of product, this becomes B transpose A transpose minus A transpose B transpose. Now replace this condition. B transpose is equal to B, so this is BA, and here A transpose is equal to A, so this is AB. Take minus common, you will be having AB minus BA, and this can be written as minus C. So you have seen that C transpose is equal to minus C, and this is how we have shown that A and B are symmetric matrix, and therefore AB minus BA is a skew symmetric matrix. Let us see the question number 5. Okay, your question number 5 says, show that the matrix B transpose AB is symmetric or skew symmetric according as A is symmetric or skew symmetric. So the symmetric and skew symmetric condition of B transpose AB depends upon A. So let us see this. B transpose AB. Let us take the transpose of this. Okay, when you take the transpose of this, this gets the order change. This becomes B transpose A transpose and B transpose transpose. Okay, so this is what we get by taking the transpose. So you know that this becomes B transpose A transpose and this is your B. Okay, because the transpose of the transpose is the matrix itself. Now just see, we have started from B transpose AB, and here we are getting B transpose A transpose and B. Now it's given that is symmetric or skew symmetric according as A is symmetric or skew symmetric. Now this can be seen that B transpose AB, we can write here, when A is symmetric, when A is symmetric. Okay, that is A transpose is equal to A, and the same thing can be written as here, the same thing can be written as minus B transpose AB when A is skew symmetric. Skew symmetric, that is A transpose is equal to minus A. So we have seen how the transpose of B transpose AB depends on A. That means if A is symmetric, then given matrix is your given term is your symmetric, otherwise it is skew symmetric. Thank you.